I've been known to shuffle a few knights around in my day. Might I offer a suggestion?
First, threaten the Black King. Move your rook one square to the right. That leaves Black only two choices. Option one, the Black Bishop can take your rook. This leaves your queen free to move three squares to the right and checkmate Black's king, your knight pinning him down. Option two, Black's king retreats up and right. Your knight can then move two squares left.